Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Don't worry, Pierce and I can handle anything going on in there.
It's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute, hold, like how weird?
What's gonna go down when this place crashes?
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this for nothing.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. Of that, I'm 99% positive.
And the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out.
Kinsey, the Zin must know we're coming. They're all over the place.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit.
Okay, that's better. Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zin don't destroy it while I establish the link.
How is it that we always end up in situations like this?
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing mass amounts of destruction? In the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yeah! I was wondering that, too.
Actually, I meant defending shit while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
Oh. Always feels good to kick ass.
Saints blow? Damn it, not again!
Yeah, but in overcoming the nightmare, they're now on your side.
Next portal. Let's move.
Hold on, someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy can people. Okay then. Don't die. That's an order. Pin a medal on you when it's all over.
The second portal is over by the arena.
To be honest, I thought you were exaggerating about Pierce spearing Saints marketing. As if whatever's in his head was gonna make sense. Okay, good point. Speaking of which, what do you think might come from your portal?
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you had parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
Wanna tell me something I don't know?
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
And I, for one, appreciate it. Fine, sorry. Kinsey, your turn.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes? Kinsey would have saved your program somewhere. The girl backs up everything. Oh, well, that's good. Why even ask? That Shandi's not real. Yeah, but she's kinda like having a younger sister around. I thought Kinsey had filled that slot. Whatever! She has Asha to latch onto now.
Fight. snatching the roof off the place.
Here we go.
Jesus, as if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
So you're okay with these guys?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss, get going and open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass.
Absolutely. One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
Kenzie, I'm warning you. If this last portal unleashes a bunch of stiffs from that 1950s shithole we got trapped in...
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
Not unless you secretly miss wearing
that. Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to something special.
Oh? What have you got up your sleeve for me?
Okay, third time's a charm.
I'm always on when it counts. Kinsey, how about that backup?
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever's in that portal, it better be good.
Oh, it is. Even here.
Kinsey, you evil genius. Is that Paul?
Told you!
Yeah, you did.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
That is our plan, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Right. Get the others out, too.
Already done. They were both close to exits.
And that the... What the hell?
It closed on me. You'll have to try another one.
We'll be right back. Almost there. Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
To get to Zinyak's throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd head there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move.
Coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not in immediate danger of exploding.
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Sure, that'd do it.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
Wouldn't turn down a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
a rocket tank?
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
Good girls kick ass.
You should be coming up on the armory now.
We got a door ahead. Kinsey, the door's locked.
Damn it. The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
Sounds good. We'll keep back this in.
Over on the right! What's going to happen when we find Zinyak?
Kill the fucker.
I hope you have more of a plan than that.
You strategize. I'm going for revenge.
If by progress you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah, lots.
Love meeting new people.
Fuck this. I'm shooting it.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Okay, I'm going in. Cover me, then get back to the ship.
Don't worry about us. Just get going.
Well.
It's a robot, isn't it?
No, Kinsey. It's power armor.
No way.
Fuck yes. Doesn't look so good.
You got the touch. You got the power.
You can come for me, but you don't stand the chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
It's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak.
You got the
Kinsey,
power.
Can you get me into Zinyak's throne room?
Can't find a way to open it up.
Fine, I'll find a way. Hope you're ready, Zinyak.
So well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Xinjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Robot.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
Let's see how much shit you're talking after I break you in half.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat you.
Yeah, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me. Killing you will be my greatest triumph. By all means, continue this futile attempt. Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space. You're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Seriously?
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
How many of those things does he have?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Oh, fuck. What about getting past his shield, Sid?
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
On it. Keep looking for a way to disable that shield.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Just make it fast.
Ultimately futile.
Nothing you have's gonna save you.
We'll see about that. Enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader. I think not.
Believe me, they won't enjoy it. I'm still the best.
Expect it to be that easy for you.
Damn it all. Getting a little worried here, guys. Kinsey, Sid, Keith, anyone.
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
This changes nothing!
Kiss your empire goodbye. Where's your army to help you now?
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on. My death.
Excellency, I'm Xinjai, your personal steward.
All right, ZJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Xin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Xinjai told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa. Time travel?
Xinjai was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
This is how we do it.
So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'll designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yeah, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys in Kanai. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got too much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track in the old school back. From here to there, if you're an OG Mac or a wannabe player, you see the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G, but now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. Up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
And I'm never going back on an old school track now.
This is how we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how.
6'8" and people thought the music that he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said: you and LG are gonna make some cash, sell a million records and we're making a dash.
Oh, I'm buzzing because this is how we do it.
South Central does it like no.
When the novelty of shaping history wore off, the saints remembered the words of Xinjai.
Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Xinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the saints.